Good morning guys, this is Sharon Zakaria. Welcome back to another vlog, another day. So today is day 2 of the Udupi series. Today is vlog number 2 of the Udupi series. So today is 27th of April 2018. It is a Friday, and what is special about today is that it's my friend Abhi's wedding. So we're all gonna go and be a part of it. So before that, we gotta get some breakfast to eat. So my friends happened to wake up before me and go down and eat breakfast. So by the time I got out of my room, they were already up. So I happened to call the reception and asked them to get some idli and vada for me. So I'm gonna eat that now and then start getting dressed. So I'll see you after that. Alright guys, so we just got ready and this is how I look right now. I'm sorry, the room is a complete mess because four of us are actually getting ready here and everything is upside down. So I'll just show you how the others look as well. So three of us are ready now and you can see all of us in our dhotis and
traditional wear.
So we all planned on wearing blue for the wedding. So now we're about how many guys?
Five guys.
No, 4 guys and 2 girls and 2 other friends are joining in, but they're not wearing dhotis though. So you'll see us at the wedding.
Very hot.
It's super hot, guys. You know, I'm just standing right next to the window here. Though it is tinted, I can feel the heat wave hitting my face right through it. It's at least a good 38 to 39 degrees Celsius here. And it's very, very humid. It's almost close to the coastal line, so it's very humid. And trust me, you cannot bear this heat. Alright, so all of us are here. We're all ready and decked up. So we're just heading to the wedding now. We'll see you all there. So this is what happens when you don't know how to wear a dhoti and you know you try pulling off one by wearing it. So you can't even. Santosh doesn't even know how to get into it. Get into the car.
So uncomfortable, bro.
Shit, bro. So hot.
Hey, map, bro.
Okay, so we just got to the convention center and people are already here and everything is yet to start. So we're all really happy to see that he's getting married to the one he loves. So we'll show you what happens inside. Even Abhi, if you're watching this, thank you so much for having us here. We hope you really have a good life ahead. All the best. Be happy, stay blessed. That's all that we want. Thank you
God
so much.
God bless you both.
Happy married life.
Happy married life.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Abhi and Seema. We hope you'll have the best years to come. Thank you so much for having us here. So guys, all things said and done, we're done with what we're here for. We're done with the wedding. We're gonna get back to our rooms now. It is 2:20 in the afternoon right now, and we're gonna go and change and relax for a while and check out by around 3:30. We're gonna head to our next destination after that, which is Gokarna. And
bro.
Bro,
customs aicha ena
clear
bye
just clear panwa
see you vlogs
hey come on
bye bye
subscribe
yeah like share subscribe to www.youporn.com/channel
bhai ye channel pera solla na
kaatalum ke enna irukku channel pera solla
please like share and subscribe to Sharun's channel see you soon bye bye
So guys, we are at this place called Maruvanthi, on the way to Gokarna. We stopped by just because we couldn't take enough of the breathtaking view over here. Check this out, guys. This is the road. Right next to this beautiful road is this. So guys, this is Akshay, my very close friend. The Bullet 500 belongs to him. This is the same bike that you saw on the, you know, like a few seconds back, a few minutes back rather.
Welcome to Shahru's official channel.
Okay, so Akshay also has a YouTube channel. It's called The Infinite Throttler. Please do give it a check, subscribe, like and comment. Watch his videos, you know, support him and, you know, encourage him to do more. I'm sure he does a great job. So he's also vlogging right now. You can see his GoPro being charged there. So he did not stay with us because he was at Mangalore. He actually went on official work. So he had to get done with that and then come for Abhi's wedding. So we met at the wedding and he's riding towards Gokarna and we're coming in and we're going in the car along with him. So Akshay, how's your ride so far?
Really good. Just that the weather is a little hot, but yeah, fine.
Very humid, man.
It's really humid though, but then when you get to see something like this, you forget all the hard things.
Trust me, man. The view looks so beautiful. I mean, there's no clouds at all. Being right there, it's gonna set anytime now, and it's just wonderful, yeah.
It's really good. It's one of the most happy place in Karnataka. It's called the Maruvanthi, as he said. So the best part about this place is you have the sea on the one side and you have the backwaters on the other side.
So I don't think you actually see the backwaters because it's a little away from the road. The shots that you saw, the sequences that you saw like a few seconds back were entirely the backwaters. They're very shallow. You can see people walking right through it, around 20-30 meters into it. The water is barely at the height of the knee. So this is basically the ocean on one side, that is the Arabian Sea on one side, and the backwaters on the other side. The backwaters are a little far away, probably like 100-200 meters away from the driveway here. This is a view that is absolutely breathtaking and it is just mind-blowing. It's the first time I'm actually coming through this coastline. I've never been to the Malna region before, never been to Bangalore, I've never been to Udupi. I have been to Gokarna though, but not this part. So, I mean, for a first time experience, this is absolutely mind blowing, guys. Trust me, seriously. If you'll ever come this side, make sure you all stop here and check this place out, especially in the evenings because it looks so beautiful at this point of time. It is 5:50 right now and we're gonna chill here for a while and after this, we're gonna head towards Gokarna. So, I'll see you in Gokarna. Alright guys, so we just got to Gokarna. We checked into the White Elephant Resort, which is at Kulli Beach. It is 11:30 PM and it took a hell lot of more time than we actually thought because of all the diversions and the road widenings and construction that was happening along the way. There were literally like numerous accidents that we saw on the way, so that slowed down a lot of travelers, a lot of people. So there's a lot of traffic jam along the way, so I don't vlog much. There was nothing interesting to vlog because it is just road after road and travel. We are here and it's very late and as you can see, I'm looking very tired. So all of us are very tired. We're just going to get some good food to eat. We're going to eat some good seafood and we're going to relax after that and, you know, and get some good sleep. So this is where my vlog ends for the day and I really hope you'll like it. If y'all do, please subscribe, hit the like button and share my videos as much as possible. I really need your support, guys. So tomorrow's video we plan to cover the beaches along Gokarna. That's Kulli Beach and Om Beach, and we're gonna get some good food to eat. So I really hope you all watch the next vlog because it's gonna be super fun. See you at the next vlog, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and comment and like the video.